troubles and off the rails. I was happy to say, I'm not afraid.